This is March 30th, and after a month of searching, I have finally located the rattlesnake birds. They built a new nest near White's Landing, which is another camp on the island, so they seem to like to build near camps. Looks like they're still incubating, but I have no idea when they laid eggs. At least it's not much of a hike to check on this. I just need to hike up a hill 100 yards off the road. This is March 30th at the Middle Ranch Nest. Male 08 is on the nest. It's more in a brooding posture. I do expect chicks any day now, and there could be one here or hatching. Okay, I zoomed in, and there does appear to be a chick just in front of him. Guessing it's a very recent hatch. I think this is a minimum of 35 and a maximum of 38 days of incubation.